the Mexican authorities took Dallas McCabe into custody in Mexico City late Thursday night. He had walked out of his apartment and was headed to the store when the Mexican authorities tried to apprehend him. He took off running. He fled from the Mexican authorities and ran into a Walmart, actually, and where he was captured by the authorities in Mexico. And he was summarily deported from Mexico, put on a plane, and delivered to deputy sheriffs at the Atlanta airport.